All right, great play.
A fourth and four. We're going to get a look at the arm of Z again. I would
Denver, the lead blocker, and she ends up behind the quarterback, but she's still got 2 yards.
This Denver offense finally making its way down the field.
That line, that offensive line, and those backs, the Ferrari and JaVale Thompson, and that kind of blocking outside, you really don't have to throw the football, and they have the top two. Get some momentum, get in the end zone here. Who knows? Maybe they can make a comeback.
A second and goal for the Denver. Little blocking up front. No aggressive play by that offense.
Design quarterback draw. She can run, but they have a receiver. Mallory McDowell can catch the football in traffic. It'll be a long season if they don't start clicking on something. They have to work on their basics right now.
Kim Perez getting it down to about the
her in a long time.
Now a second, just a physical.
Back to quarterback. Right now, Canfield's getting no protection. The running backs are getting no blocking, no holes. Granted, it's against a great defense, but they have to work on little things.
A fourth and seven for this offense. Second and 16. Poor snap, dribbling back to Canfield.
Offensive scheme, you hit it.
Yeah, there's got to be something where you can sustain the possession with a
numerous offensive sets. Seattle's got 120 plays. Right now, Denver is so predictable. And their runs, you know, it's basic dives. I mean, they're not doing anything flashy. They're not deceiving anybody. They need to